For isn't my person well? It gives you the top 10 tips for caring for somebody who is unwell, including sepsis, falls, diabetes, etc. Within the booklet, it's all colour-coded, so easy to follow, such as bowel habits, urinary infections and pain. More importantly, at the back, it's about caring for yourself and recognising the last phase of life and what you should do, and go and chat to your GP about caring for yourself and planning for your future.